standing by the bus stop, basking in the sun, watching the people stroll by on their merry way. When all of a sudden, a beam of light struck me right between the eyes. I saw the light. The bus passed me by, and I was late for work. My boss did not appreciate this. A dude by the name of Tawadris picked me up in his 78 Datsun 280Z. He told me he had just sacrificed a lamb. It was part of his religion. However, we managed to carry on a reasonable conversation.